Our topic is with proper examples explain how formation of salt can affect the solubility. So we know that estimated 50% of all drug molecules are used as salt version. Many pharmaceutical drugs belong to the class of weak acid and base. The drug are paired with strong acid or alkali to create the salt version of the drug. Salt formation increases the solubility and the dissolution rate of acidic and basic drug. So now comes to the explanation. When NaCl is dissolved into water, it gives Na plus and Cl minus ion. These are polar groups. So it increases the dissolution rate and solubility in the solution. Ha plus is dissolved into water, gives HCO plus and A minus ion. These are also the ions are polar groups, so they increase the solubility and dissolution rate in the solution. Now the drugs are acidic or basic, so pH is also related. So pH and solubility is related by this equation S equal to S0 1 plus 10 to the power pH minus pKa. To prove this equation, we have take 1% solution of phenobarbital solution, and the free acid form of phenobarbital is HP. The soluble ionized form is P minus. So the HP solid and HP solution are in equilibrium. HP solution when dissolved in water, it gives HCO plus and P minus ion. The HCO plus is they are ions, so they are polar groups. They increase the dissolution rate and solubility in the solution. Now at equilibrium, HP is constant. At equilibrium, the equilibrium constant for solution is S0 equal to HP solution in the concentration. So S0 equal to molar or intrinsic solubility of free acid in water. So acid dissociation concept of equation 2 is Ka equal to HCO plus into P minus by concentration of HP, or P minus equal to Ka into HP by HCO plus. The total solubility of phenobarbital is S equal to HP plus P minus. This is fifth equation. From the equation 1, 3, 4 and 5, we get S equal to S0 plus Ka S0 HCO plus. S minus with rearrangement, S minus S0 equal to Ka S0 HCO plus. In the next place, the S minus S0 equal by S0 equal to Ka HCO plus. Taking logarithm in both sides, log equal to S minus S0 by S0 equal to log Ka minus log HCO plus. So we know that minus logarithm of HCO plus equal to pH and minus negative logarithm of Ka is equal to pKa. So logarithm of S minus S0 by S0 equal to pH minus pKa. So S now take anti-log in this equation. So S minus S0 by S0 equal to 10 to the power of pH minus pKa. So the equation is S equal to S0 by bracket 1 plus 10 to the power of pH minus pKa. So this equation is proved. Now we know that acid dissociation constant is constant for all the acids. So let's say phenobarbital solution pKa is 4. When the pH is higher than pKa value, the phenobarbital, the sodium salt of phenobarbital is soluble in the high pH in alkaline range, and when the pH is lower than the pKa value, the drug begins to precipitate from the solution at room temperature. Now let's say some examples. Examples are, first take acidic drugs. The drug name, the phenobarbital, when react with NaOH, from the solution of this drug, phenobarbital sodium phenytoin is react with NaOH and form phenytoin sodium, barbiturate react with sodium NaOH and form barbiturate sodium. Now comes to the basic drugs. Atropine will react with sulfuric acid and form atropine sulfate. Ephedrine react with HCl, form ephedrine HCl. Tetracaine is formed with HCl and form tetracaine HCl. And terphenidine is react with phosphoric acid and form terphenidine phosphate. So the topic is end. Thank you.